Hello, welcome to the Daily Creative Sprints here on the Creative Sprints channel. My name is Sebastian, and I am here with the most wonderful Sarah.
Hello.
And we are here with you to do six sprints every day. We focus on our projects for 25 minutes. We take 5 minutes, we let our brains recover, we encourage each other, and rinse, repeat, and get as much done as possible. So, do you have a timer handy? Just wondering. Thank you.
You're welcome.
And hello, Paula, and hello, Michelle. It's pre-dawn in Townsville. Sun is struggling this morning to get through the heavily rain-laden clouds. I'm happy to see the rain. Lula is not so keen. Oh, I understand. Hello, Music. Hello, Anton. Hello, Janice. And Paula's trivia question for today, the Eiffel Tower was originally intended for what city?
I know this, but my brain cannot. The knowledge is there.
All right. Well, put your guesses or your knowledge in the chat, and we will talk about it during the first break. All right. So good luck, everybody. I've done post-production. That's done. I had my lunch. I need to go put this in the little kitchen area. And I'll be back working on astrographics, the astrology course. So, all right. We'll talk again in just under 24 minutes. Good luck.
Absolutely. Good luck. Jello pudding pops. Oh my goodness. Okay. Bum-ba-da-bum. So, let's see. When we left off, Lady Eva was here. Lois was here. She came in. Almost said hi to myself because I saw myself in the chat. Y'all. Okay. And bum-ba-da-bum. Let's see. Michelle answered the trivia question. It was Barcelona. Very cool. And Janice, you're probably right. My brain gets things. Numbers and dates are my bad thing. So I get all discombobulated on those. Or the dates and numbers, should I say. All right. And Paula is just out here just giving the facts, being awesome. Lady Eva is working on teddy bears. Ooh. Didn't find the text for it. That's okay. That's okay. I believe you will. So, I am a happy bunny. You know, like, no, there's nothing bad. Like, let me preface this by saying, today's not been a bad day. Today's just been a long day. So I've just been, you know, just working. Just because I've got a lot of stuff going on this week. So I'm trying to just plow through as much as I can. And so I was sitting here and I was getting fatigued. And I was like, my brain is going to give up any minute now. But that's okay. I'm going to keep going. And then my uncle had messaged me this morning and said, I got you something today that I think will make you very happy. And I was like, okay, cool. Y'all, he popped in. And for his job, he delivers medicine from the manufacturers to for cancer treatments to specific hospitals, like the radioactive stuff, like he has to carry the little things and whatnot. So he was doing his deliveries today, and today he had to go to Alexandria. And Alexandria is in central Louisiana, and there's a distinctly different types of food you will find above Alexandria and below Alexandria. Like, that's kind of the line, right? So there's this really awesome hole-in-the-wall, like, boudin and cracklin place in Alex, what we call it, Alexandria, that I don't get to go to that much because it's, like, 2 hours south. And he stopped at my favorite cracklin place and he brought me goodies and I was like, yay! So, I'm a happy bunny.
Yay!
Yes. Yay. Something about random carbs that just... random, not expected carbs of goodness.
Of course.
Right? Of course. Oh, goodness. Oh, Paula, no, honey. I'm a firm believer, and I preach this to my kids. Learning by rote, I can't stand it. It's not how much information you can cram into your head. It's how wily are you about finding the information. As long as you can find what you need, it doesn't always need to be stuck in your head, like, at all. So the fact that you're going around and you can just find this stuff makes you brilliant, dear. You are absolutely brilliant. So, and you were brilliant anyway. I mean, look at how creative you are. Psh, you're good. You're very smart, lady.
I'm going to second that one.
Yes. All right. Oh, Anton, that sounds lovely. And Paula, that makes you absolutely just a genius. Doesn't matter what you know. It's what you can find out. So. Lady Eva says, I have so much useless trivia in my head that I sometimes think I'm just nutty as a granola bar. Yes. I usually say that I my brain is full of things that will not do me much except for get me on Rock and Roll Jeopardy if I get the chance. So, yeah. All right, well, we're going into the next sprint because we survived and thrived and kicked that first one's butt, and we're off to do this thing to the second one. So good luck. You've got this. We believe in you, and we appreciate that you're here. Touch base in 25. Hello. Oh my goodness. Hello, Tim and Alan. Awesome. Well, I have been just going through on my end on my admin stuff. So yay.
I adulted. So I paid the annual fee for my LLC.
Yay. So
Book Art Media can continue.
Yay.
Did other accounting, and I had down here to start my 2023 taxes. So I am starting. I'm not going to get them all done today, but I want to make sure I at least get, you know, I mean, I'm logged in, I'm looking, I'm starting.
Okay.
Then I still need to work on my astrology course, but I wanted to make sure I got some of this done.
Awesome sauce. Very cool. Paula is doing watercolor drawings of memories from her childhood and growing up in Appalachia.
Cool. Oh, wow.
I want them to be loose, not as detailed as I usually work, almost color book drawings so that anyone can feel they have that memory. Oh. Oh my gosh, Paula. The fires are still going. 4,300 acres. Oh, goodness gracious. Yes. Many thoughts to the volunteer firemen. Paula, send you a star for adulting. I'm horrible at pronunciations, and so if I try to say it, Noquisi, is that how? Okay. Again, I want to do it. I don't want to insult the language. So, Lady Eva took care of her voting stuff, so I should get a ballot for the election by the summertime and can vote. Awesome. Good Yay. Job. All right. Well, we're going to keep going because you all are fabulous. We're doing the stuff. Oh, that is how you say it. Okay. So it's Noquisi. Okay. Fabulous. Well, you get a Noquisi for adulting, dear. All right. Yay. All right. Well, let's do it. Let's all earn our Noquisis for whatever it is that we're trying to accomplish this next sprint. You can do it because you're awesome. And we're thankful that you're here. So good luck. Touch base in a little under 27 minutes. Jellipun Bobs. Hello, Sherry. And Lady Eva has stepped off. Good night, dear. And Anton, I'm glad you got to call your kids. I get it. The easier to be quiet. I totally understand. Okay. All right. Well, we are doing the thing.
Sorry, I am deep in template land. I'm trying to change the look for Capricorn.
Oh, nice.
But I did get my taxes started.
Yay!
So we're making progress.
Hey, hey, hey. Oh, and thank you for the noquisi for the pronunciation, Paula. Thank you, thank you. And all right. Well, we are doing the thing. Just hanging out in the chat for a second to make sure everybody's good. Okay, well, music is stepping out. She has a class. Alrighty. Have a good one, dear. All right. Well, we're going to keep going. So we're going to touch base again in 28 minutes. Good luck, everybody. Hello. Sherry's in our third Starbucks.
Okay.
Janice says, my brain just wants to go into hibernation right now.
Yep.
It's difficult to focus, so burn out from teaching. I hope I can get to a better place mentally and return on Monday. Oh, honey bunny. Hey, Margie. Lois says she keeps missing the breaks. I'm sorry, sweetheart. Paula says, I finished two of my childhood memory pictures and wrote a little something about them. Shared it on the Facebook page for the group. Oh, how awesome is that? You're so cool. All right. Margie's been grocery shopping and listening to Black and Orange. Thank you, thank you. Just waiting to see what's going on in the chat.
I didn't quite sort out Capricorn, but I'm in Aquarius at the moment.
Hey, hey, hey.
Hi. Hello, Tiny. Goodbye, Tiny. That was great. Have a great evening, Alan. And thank you, Marjorie.
All righty. Well, I think we're just going to... Paula says, I grew up living in a Mountain Dew commercial. That's hysterical and awesome. Ew, back post double crochet stitch. Ugh, I hate that one. It's necessary for like waffle stitch and whatnot, but I'm not a fan.
Doesn't sound like it's going to be much of a discussion, Marjorie.
let me back up. It looks cool. Like the finished project is awesome. But my hands, I can't have tiny little swollen hands and they don't like it. Thank you. Thank you. But but I admire the crap out of other people who can do it. So yes. So, she said, I knew it would get a ride. Right. Is that a Sarah? Mm-hmm. It looks cool though. And I've seen people make like, market bags out of them with like cotton yarn, and they look really sturdy and awesome and cool. And but I can't. So, all right. Well, we're going to keep moving. We are going into the fifth sprint. Oh my gosh, has it been five already? Four already? Whew. All right. Well, we're diving in. You are awesome. Thank you for being here. We're going to check back in here in just a little bit. Good luck. Got this. And Margie, extra good luck with that back post. You got this. Jelly pudding pops. Okay. Oh, a Gainsey style Afghan. Marty says doing the ribbing section. Yeah, a lot of people do that ribbing and it looks great. I can't. And that's why my ribbing is also as tight as it is, because I can't do it cotton. But it's very cool, Margie. I can't wait to see pictures of it. All right. Oh, Paula, have a good evening, sweetheart. And you're good. Take all the time you need. All right. Oh, my goodness. It's hailing in Nova Scotia and the cats have the zoomies. Stay safe, Lois. Hello, Imelda. So, sorting through old paperwork and bills, mostly husband stuff. Have a headache. Oh, goodness. Had papers all over my bed and, of course, stray cat, which I just call plain old kitty, sprawled all over everything. Yep, they do that. So that one might be indicative of it's not just the heat and the vibrations of the laptop. It's because that's what you've got your attention on. And Kitty wants to be your focus of attention. So, yes. So you may want to just get one of those little fake laptops and just put some spare papers off to the side. And that might do it. It does for some people. Like, put a little pile over here and then put an extra little pile of old papers. Don't make them plain. Cats are smarter than you think. So that might work the first time or two, but yeah. All right. Well. Hey, Mindy. Been up all night seeing the husband. His shoulder's giving him trouble. Oh, back issues. I'm so sorry, sweetheart. Setting up a new system for him so we both get enough rest. Well, good wishes and prayers that takes hold, dear. Lord knows I sympathize on the no sleep. But, all right. We're doing the thing. We've only got one more sprint left. Do not ask me how that happened. I have no clue. None. But that's where we're at. So we're going to keep moving. And, yeah. Good luck, everybody. We're going to touch base in 27 minutes and see how we all did. So you've got this. Okay. Well, that's going to do it for us. You guys are amazing. Aww.
I forgot to turn
my bestie in chat.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Forgot to turn auto exposure back on. So I was looked like I was in down a well.
Mm-hmm.
Send Lassie. Send Lassie. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I like that, Mindy. Kindness is the door to heaven. I like that. Oh, thank you, Amanda.
That's very sweet.
Thank you, Lois. Well, brain melt.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but we'll be back tomorrow.
Absolutely.
So thank you. All right, and we'll see you then. All right, take care. I got a lot done. I can say that.
Yay!